Now to NBC 10 Responds, and we're taking your questions every day about the COVID-19 vaccine, and we are getting you answers.
NBC 10 Responds is taking your questions directly to experts. Our first question today comes from Bonnie, and she asks, should my primary doctor tell me when and how to get the vaccine? I'm almost 83 years old. Well, we took that question to the chief medical officer at Penn, who is also an infectious disease expert.
We certainly encourage, dialogue with providers to make decisions, but an 83-year-old, by virtue of age, is at risk for severe COVID disease. So, that's somebody who would certainly be a candidate.
Next question is about underlying conditions. Patty asks, I have COPD. Will the side effects be worse for me, or should I even get it? Well, the chief of medicine at Mainline Health has an answer for you, Patty.
There's no reason to think the side effects should be worse in somebody who has underlying COPD, and people with COPD are at a higher risk to have complications from the disease. So I would, in general, encourage people with COPD or other conditions like this, to get the vaccine when it becomes available for them. There are common side effects from the vaccine. About 80% of the people who received the vaccine had pain at the injection site, 60% had fatigue, 50% had headache. Now, most of these were mild to moderate, not, severely debilitating, but there are side effects associated with it.
So keep your questions coming. Keep sending them to us about the vaccine. You can easily send an email to vaccine@nbcphiladelphia.com or just post your question on our Facebook page. And then watch us on air throughout the week as we get answers from experts.